Hi friends, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome to Sai Tech. In this video, I am going to compare the always on display between the Realme X2 versus the Redmi K20 Pro device. So which phone has a better option in terms of the always on display feature? So both the phones are comes with a AMOLED panel, Super AMOLED panel. So both the phones are capable of supporting the always on displays without any problem. So let's see in this video. So if you're new to my channel, subscribe to my channel friends, Sai Tech Guru. I'll be posting a lot of interesting videos and a lot of comparison reviews. So if you want to access the always on display, you need to go to the settings. So after going to the settings, you need to click the display here and same select the display. So in the Realme X2, you can find under the screen of clock here. So you need to enable that. You can start and end time as well. If you want, you can set the timings. So whereas in the Redmi K20 Pro, so if you scroll down, you can find your ambient display and lock screen. So you can select the ambient display to be enabled. So once you enable that, you can choose the wallpaper, whatever you want. So with the recent update, this has been increased in the Redmi K20 Pro, the number of wallpapers and designs. Even you can choose your own signature text as well on the lock screen. So before it used to be only this the few backgrounds, but later on with the update, they added plenty of features, which is very, very good. So when concerned with the normal clock which we get in the Realme X2 device, so this is a huge upgrade in the Redmi K20 Pro device. As you can see, the Realme is just not updating any features in the always on display, so which definitely a lot of users need, because you won't get any notifications like the Redmi K20 Pro device. In the Redmi K20 Pro device, you will get the notification for every application, whatever you receive notifications. But in the Realme X2 device and other Realme phones, you won't get this kind of notifications. You cannot access. So this is another disadvantage when compared with the Realme X2 device. As you can see, you'll get this kind of icons. So you got plenty of features added in the Redmi K20 Pro, not even single feature added in the Realme X2 device. So overall, in terms of the always on display, the Redmi K20 Pro is a clear winner in terms of the always on display. And for more videos, subscribe to my channel friends. Stay in the next video. Until then, stay tuned. Bye.